triple, and he just got the extermination. All four members dead. Lethal doing it all.
And Formo has a sniper. It is his time to shine.
Meanwhile, you are watching Lethal just play everything, and that is going to be the game. Wow.
Formo is just incredible. Still has these rockets. He desperately needs to get back to his base and secure this flag.
Ryan New getting the return. No, Formo.
Oh my God.
Coming up huge, getting the kill on the guy running the flag, and they're going to get the return. And I don't know if there's anyone in position, and there it is.
Oh my God.
Dynasty wins MOG Orlando.
He's getting help from I Got Your Pistol. 47-46 though is a really good new. Picks up a clutch double kill near the end. He's chasing down a third. Roy across the map trying to find Newman. Blaze. Blaze is taking him out, and he will go down 49-47, and APG finishes the double. Go away,
But you saw Roy miss that rocket, and now you see the sniper in the hands of Formal, and that is worst case scenario for Instinct.
Yeah, I can't wait to see what happens. And just like that, woo! I am such a fanboy of him. I feel so bad. I haven't been a fan of someone in so long, and he just makes such big plays.
Over and over again, he's got just crazy headshots with the sniper. Especially on this map, he gets crazy angles. You see there, 2 for 2 with the headshots.
And he is waiting on the custom power-up outside. Formal is just going to sit here, and he is going to be 3 for 3 with this sniper. It can't. It makes no sense.
It could be, but there it is. 4 for 4. That's 4 straight heads of
sniper. And his first shot's going to be a headshot.
Yeah! from inside.
I'm done. Getting off.
So the battle between Snipedown and Formal has concluded with
like
Formal
that.
Coming out on top.
Yeah. I can take you everywhere. I can take you everywhere. Answer my prayer.
Double kill. Triple kill.